Mommy, why can't I watch that TV show? And the Little Drummer Boy. Well, that's all right.
No, we don't.
You might have read it somewhere.
Yeah, we read it.
The Little Drummer Boy.
Yep.
Mommy, why can't I watch the TV show? That sounds just like Mommy now.
Right. We'll read it.
It does.
Yeah, that's
what else?
Cool.
Hey,
Four books.
Hayes Adventure Books. They're all different adventures, acts of courage, and electricity, space tour. You guys are real into these, huh? Okay. Now, hold on a second.
Did
you get any bags here?
This is a neat game, Andrew.
Well,
show them, Aunt Todd. Just
see.
That looks slam bass.
No, it's different than slam bass because you can get to it and I can get to it at the same time. So you gotta each see like you're not. So you gotta get out of the way there.
Oh, that's for your. Oh, we'll set that up in the basement too.
The one I got. But I still have the
one
small.
You broke it? Yes, I broke the hoop.
How do you like that, Andrew? You just want to know, Peter?
Chinese checkers.
Yeah.
Andrew.
What is that, honey? Oh, open them up and put them right on. Oh, you got slipper socks on?
Okay, well, he doesn't need to open them.
Nobody has an excuse not to have something on their feet now. Everybody has nice slippers.
Yeah, mom. Pretty big book. Basketball thing.
Who is that?
Basketball thing.
That is great, Andrew. We had a ball playing that.
Where?
You put your hand in like a trigger in the
Let me see.
Back, don't you? Or is it the front? Oh. Show me the last present you opened, please. A wooden chess checker set. Gina's holding it. Okay, thank you. And then you got some army cars?
Yeah.
Jedediah's having fun with his. How do you like that? What are you in a hurry for, honey? Do you have any idea what either of these presents are?
I don't even know what this one is.
Neither do I.
I don't remember. Well, when you open it.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna get a new bag.
Hey!
How do you like it?
This is just like his, except yours has 50. This is 20. How do you know what a good present? What is it?
It's just a bunch of newspapers stuffed in a box. Gina, oh, you're gonna have to, or I'm gonna. What is it, Andrew? Look at Mommy and tell me what it is. What is the present you just opened?
Steelers.
You got the Super Bowl of last year, the two teams.
Steelers.
What is this, though? Andrew. Andrew, look. Andrew. Andrew, how do you like it?
Great.
It's got
Santa.
Andrew, get off that chair.
Baca, you're gonna have to sit back just a little
bit.
A Little Rascals video. We're gonna have sound effects for this video because the baby's on my lap.
Yeah, well, he's gonna fall.
Nativity.
Oh, the real nativity. Excuse me, Andrew.
The love story of Mary and Joseph and the birth of Christ.
Watch Jean open the present.
Realistically brought to life in the Nativity. Starring John Shea as Joseph, Madeline Stroh as Mary, and Jane Wyatt as Anna. This film explores the emotions and relationships of the
read the titles, please. Please.
Do you like yours? Do you like yours? Can I try? Ready, set, get go. I've never seen Bears in Big Bear City.
You guys read those already?
No.
We haven't read them.
They're all new?
Yeah.
Okay.
What about this? Ernie and Duffy.
Game.
Thank you.
Pardon?
It's a Barbie dress-up game, honey.
What about the cars?
Like Pretty Pretty Princess.
Can you take him for a minute?
Comic books! Yes, I asked for comic books.
Did you?
Uh-huh. Oh, who said those?
No, wait. Open these two other ones in front.
Probably more comic books. Good. Can I read it? No way. You can't even read Cory Ten Boom.
No, but you can read the other one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I
got the same thing. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. I got it. Thank you.
That's great.
Yeah, but this is
hot. You can do it, honey.
Can I just put my Leo's?
Wait.
Wait till one. Daddy.
That's red. The reds are red dye.
Honey, never mind then.
Oh, yes! Connect Four.
I love that game.
Okay.
Yeah, you can play it with me, Mommy, or Daddy.
The school bus is Andrew's, mister. Andrew got cars,
this
too.
This is your...
Got some cars that Andrew got.
Where are my cars?
Over there.
Thank you.
Yeah, all yours are...
You like that, Tina?
I got two ones.
You got your own.
How do you like the one you're opening?
And you can play with them on the table.
I got two, too. I got
purple.
Take good care of that, Tina.
I will.
I got two.
Put the cars right in this.
I love two. And you got two.
Are you telling her your comment on the situation, buddy? You know,
Mom, I only got 18 from Mr. Dino, but I think Cowboys or
Steelers. Child's first step to virtues. Yes.
That's going to be a great devotion.
What was that?
Oh, brother.
What was that? I'm missing some here. What is it?
The watch. Oh, she loves it. Where do you see the video?
Now you got two watches, okay?
Boy,
something
heavy.
I got one.
Go ahead.
Pop the ribbon.
Somebody's not on garbage detail.
Ooh, the story of Jonah, Noah,
David, and Goliath. Joseph and the coat of many.
Okay.
Now you got all
careful with those. Okay, keep going.
How are we doing so far, Gina?
Excellent. Cool, I could use this.
This is a movie. Joseph.
It's a two-player.
That's the adult, that's the big girl version of Joseph.
Can I watch it?
We'll have to see.
Are you a big girl?
Yeah, I'm a real
girl. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, that's Andrew's football game. You like that?
Andrew's nose
bottle. He can have that.
Now I got my own water bottle.
He can have
this.
What
this is.
Wait a second, Andrew needs to. Go ahead.
Special
just for.
Goody.
Boy, Gina, you're a pro. Good thing she had
yes,
a lot though.
Dot, 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 dot. We're almost finished here, buddy.
Okay,
we're
not.
Okay, but we're gonna finish opening because the baby's getting fussy.
Andrew.
Oh, I know what this is, a Shirley Temple or some kind of video.
It is.
A Christmas Carol. Yes.
That's an adult video too. That's a mommy and daddy sit with you video.
Doesn't matter. I read the book.
You like it? More intense than the book.
Excuse me, back up. I'm videotaping. Could you please move back?
Okay, girly girl.
We're gonna be laughing at this video when Caleb gets bigger. Boy, I don't know. You did pretty good here, kid. Said she had a great year, but she didn't get as many presents as the rest of us.
No, it's for older girls. All the special books is for Gina.
This is a new series we found, Gina, that you might like. We're gonna see how you like them.
It's a series, so if you like them, then we'll be able to get you some more for other gifts.
Andrew, is Jedediah letting you play with that?
Yeah.
Boy, what a nice brother.
I want it all over the place.
Yes, I need the carpet.
No, that's all over the place.
Kelly, yes, I really wanted this.
Oh, no. Yeah,
now we have to
now. Now, what should I do first?
Okay, wait, now it's Mommy's turn. Yeah. For the video camera.
My turn.
Press the bottom.
Oh, it.
Gina, you gotta press the bottom of yours too. Do you know yours plays music?
We can put this with the.
Don't step on the cars, please. Watch for the cars.
Thank you very much. Should I put this right into the bag?
You could.
Bag with my sock in it.
What'd you do with that bag? Thank you.
I have it shut off.
I play. My
I don't think it's shut off because it's still blinking.
Is that? Oh, it's recording. You're right. Oh, I hit the button again to shut it off?
Yes.
Okay. Amateur photographer.
Oh, mommy will be in the video. This is cute.
It's a precious moment for
okay. Where's the bag of my socket?
Okay, now we're losing. I'm being blocked out.
Okay, you can press stop between presents. Does this look like mommy, you guys?
I had to get that one. I had already bought all what I was going to buy, and I saw that one.
Of course.
Well, that's a nice
it's
one.
It's a tired mommy, and it says Friday. And it says, praise the Lord anyhow.
She is frazzled.
She looks like me.
Sure was.
Mommy got two picks.
We already got ours.
And Becky, you're kind of blocking. They all got eight picks.
Aren't these stockings that Grandma made us beautiful?
Yeah. Mommy, you can have them.
Gina, come on in here, honey.
These are real Christmas.
We already have ours.
I believe in miracles.
Isn't that cute?
It's adorable.
That's why I got it.
Yeah.
Yes, Andrew.
Honey, I didn't get
it. Okay, hold on. Isn't that something?
Yeah. I waited for
her. Could you take that, please, Gina?
I really debated on a few of them. I hope you like this one because I wasn't sure.
Oh, it's beautiful.
It's out of print now or whatever you want to call it. Circulation.
Oh, is that?
Yeah. That's why I got that one because a couple others I liked. But this one was the last one they had too. She didn't even know that when I got it. But it was out of circulation. She went in the back and there weren't any.
So much to me. Wow.
Where did he get the $100?
He wanted me to pick something special out.
Where did he get the bill from?
Yeah, I knew you wanted more than just precious moments.
And I think I'm gonna buy a tool. Before we met, I never knew that someone could mean so much to me. I always dreamed of meeting someone like you, someone who could make me laugh, be caring and comforting in trying times, and especially be committed to a personal relationship with the Lord. You are all of those things to me and so much more. Now that my dreams have become a reality, I realize how blessed I am to have someone as special as you in my life. And Christmas is a perfect time to let you know. So on Christmas and always, please remember how much I love you and what a blessing you are because you mean so much to me. With all my love at Christmas and always, Todd. Walk in love as Christ also hath loved us and hath given himself for us, Ephesians 5:2. Thank you, sweetheart.
Here's my little sweetheart. He fell asleep while I was opening my presents. Honey, Todd?
Yes?
Do you see how close I am?
What does that mean? Oh.
Boy, did I get a lot of presents.
Yeah. I wonder how many.
As many as you guys. Yes, I was just looking at these yesterday.
Were you?
Black licorice. I said, I'm going to be eating so much
these are your
for
eatins.
Christmas. I went right by it. This is my kind of stuff.
Do you have any idea what you're getting?
No. No idea what's...
Those looked interesting. I didn't know if you'd like those or not.
Oh, I'm going to love them.
I'd never seen anything like those.
You haven't with the white cream?
No.
I've had them.
I hope you like them.
I haven't had this brand, but I bet they're peanut butter cup.
You're getting a lot.
Okay, open the long skinny one first.
You know what's really good about it? I share.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Sit down, sweetie, so you can watch Daddy open his presents.
It's going to be a tie.
I just found my belt.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my belt.
Gina, look what I got for Christmas. Gina, Earth to Gina.
Yeah. Aren't you glad you have a mommy who knows what you're saying? Jedediah. Aren't you glad you have a mommy who knows what you're saying?
Yes. All your little cars you like.
Yeah.
He's a car man. We could have just got him these little ones and that and be all set.
Those are called micro machines.
Who wants to open his micro machines for
me? Andrew will.
So I can open my presents. Open them. Thank you.
You know what this is?
Oh, I'm opening
you them. Freeze it upside down so you don't have to put ice in your drinks.
Oh,
and it keeps it
neat.
Cold for 2 hours.
It's got gold pulse floating around in there.
That was after
Watch
you.
Out.
That was one of those after I was all done and I saw it and I said, this is really neat.
It is. It's
the last one they had.
Football's floating around.
So put it in the freezer upside down right now and you'll be able to use it today. For anything you drink.
Okay.
Unless it's hot, of course. We have to wash it anyway.
Yeah.
I don't remember what this says.
Nutcracker. Cashews.
Oh, those are food.
Mixed nuts. Thank you very much.
I forgot I had those in there. Okay.
There's no Bills tickets in there.
Would you want a Bills ticket?
You kidding me? I would have never even thought of it. I'd sell them. I wouldn't even sit out there in that. I don't care if it was a Super Bowl. Okay.
I've never been a Super Bowl.
Oh, yes. Flannel shirt.
Yeah, there's never been a Super Bowl.
That's a special one.
That's the one for you to wear around the house. Yeah.
To stay nice and warm.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Very good.
Okay.
Wear out and go somewhere where they used to eat in the house.
And you can open the big package next.
The big one next?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Andrew! Notre Dame, baby!
It was a secret I had to keep.
Yours, mine, and ours.
I don't know. That's.
Oh, this is a great movie. I think Gina can watch this with us. Honey. Honey, thank you.
Which one?
Yep. This is. You're not going to watch. Oh, my goodness! The Honeymooners. Woo! Ah, oh, this is great. All 39. They got the Christmas one on here.
You like your jacket?
Oh, I love it. I'm going to go show Dino. Thank you, honey. This is great. Where'd you get all this money?
I'm poor.
Are you spying on me? Don't anybody step on my stuff.
That's why I asked you when's the next time I get money.
I did as good as you guys. Thank you. I get presents.
Say it again. I missed that.
Thank you, Jesus, for having a birthday where I get presents. The starter.
I bought three different jackets, Todd. You know, she's enjoying her Christmas present already. God has blessed us very abundantly. Look at all this stuff. Holy mackerel. Caleb doesn't care about any of it. He's out. Like a light.
You know what? I think we
You need some help with that? He wants to play this, honey.
I think we should allow them to put some. We done good, honey. He's good at that. Oh, time ran out. You got four. One, two, three, four. Good job.
You guys are blessed children, you know that?
He's persistent. This is the game for him. He's persistent.
You see all the love, first loves here. Got the books piled up.
Thank you, Walker.
Christmas Day. Carolyn is with child, but we can't tell yet. Congratulations, Carolyn. We are so happy for you.
Oh my goodness, not too much.
Oh wow.
Sweetie, how can you wear
No.
All right, are you enjoying this party?
Yes.
You're welcome. enough to eat?
We're 30 days and pay them back.
That's how I do it. Do you have a top? Hey, buddy. Caleb, Joshua. Caleb, Joshua.
He doesn't cry like a normal baby.
He's just complaining right now. Here's the end of the night. Here, this sums up Christmas. These are pixie sticks, huh, Jedediah, from Uncle Mike. We're taking notes.
Don't invite him back next.
How did those taste, Jedediah? Good. Say goodnight, everyone. I'm running out of tape.
Goodnight, everyone.
Say goodnight, everyone. I'm running out of tape. Here's the mayhem of the Moser clan.
Heaven.
Holy smoke.
Running up into the cockpit.
There's the whole gang till next August, everybody. What a group.
Mom, do you have baby in here?
Say.
Michael, dear.
Do you have baby?
Okay, sing a Christmas. Okay, do the Moser. Okay, go ahead.
We wrote it.
We're waiting. Sing a song.
We wish you a merry Moser.
Hey, where did the boys go?
I know.
Yes, you may.
Maybe you should explain.
I didn't want to.
Let's hear it. Explain. Their mom was their dance instructor. What's he doing? Are you laying right on top of him?
Yeah.
And he likes it, doesn't he?
Yeah.
You have to see the picture I just came into. Caleb is awake on the couch. Jedediah is laying right on top of him. Laughing. He's got the tape player going here, and they're just laughing and playing together, and Caleb's playing with his face, not complaining at all. He's having a blast. Oh, he's so cute. Yeah. Rebecca Jean, go get dressed, please. Here we are at Laurie's 40th birthday party.
Hi!
At Tracy's house. I'm going to do close-ups if you don't smile. Hi, Mark. Nice party, buddy.
Drive around and see all the cars.
Jim's leaving. Say hello, Jim. Hi, Al. Happy birthday.
This is my sister. She's 40.
What time of day were you born?
8:55 a.m.
Oh, so you're really 40.
40 plus a few hours.
Oh, yeah. face. Here's the mayhem room, and Gina's reading.
Okay, then you get right back here and clean
this
up.
This is a picture, isn't it?
Go for it.
Say hi, Aunt Michelle.
Hi, Aunt Michelle.
Look at this gang of kids, and then Andrew.